Okay, now I have a question for you. Why do we record up to only one decimal of a second? Why not two decimals? Since the stopwatch can give us two decimal points, I want you to think about it.